Hello everybody. Today first, before we start, I want to answer a very important question. How to get a very good result? The answer is simple. Success comes if you first take some actions, you are persistent, you don't give up, and you work until you get the result. The rule is, you see your goal, you don't see obstacles. All right, now we got a huge blow of motivation and we are getting back to hard practice. This is Flair Bartending tutorial. Igor is with you. Now, let's get ready for this and we start. All right, we already know how to flip a bottle into the shaker. For example, a palm flip, like this, or over the shoulder. Here we go. For that, I recommend you to revise my lesson number 10, where I fully explain in details how to do this trick, and also, of course, demonstrate that. So for now, I hope you practice hard, because we are going to try a completely new variation, which we are going to incorporate into our flair routine. I'm speaking about how to catch a bottle with a shaker. So what we are going to do? We're going to catch a bottle with a tin, like this, once again. Here we go. For this combination, you have to have really good accuracy and fast reaction. But first, I really recommend you to use a plastic bottle to practice this move. Literally, I would say you don't have any other choice. Because a slightly incorrect catch with a shaker and the bottle is smashed completely, fully destroyed. That I can guarantee you. You hit a shaker, for example, like this, and the bottle goes down. So it's literally doesn't matter how you smash the bottle with a shaker or against the floor. Literally doesn't make any difference. So yeah, use a plastic bottle first. Okay, let's speak about details, how we do it. You hold a shaker with reverse grip, like this. Bottle opposite with regular one. And you're working in a circle motion, in a circle rotation. So you're pulling first the bottle up, like this. You start with your left arm first, and then you're going to catch with a shaker. So like this. So you're pulling up, release the bottle, and catch with a shaker. And then simply exchange the grip back to regular one. Here we go. So like this. Here we go. All right, I'll give you one more tip how to practice this faster. When I started to learn this move, for me it seems quite easy because I already had good flaring experience. But still, my first efficiency was quite poor and I couldn't understand why. The reason was because I was pulling a bottle incorrectly. I was keeping a bottle a little bit closer to my body, so the bottle didn't go in parallel to my body. And it's opposite for the shaker. I was rotating the shaker exactly in parallel. And that's how I created incorrect catch angle, like this. And that's why the bottle literally flew in every direction apart from into the shaker. All right, the case is, when you pulling a bottle up and releasing, try to keep it in parallel, just a little bit even away from your body. Try to keep it a little bit away from body, but that's how still you will have one single straight line. Straight line, which goes parallel to your body. And that's how you can catch a bottle nicely with a shaker. But first, you start with the bottle, pulling up, release, and only after you go with your second arm with a shaker. So you start with this arm first, up, release, and then you go with the shaker. At the same time, watch where is the bottle. You have to be fast and then simply catch it. So up, release, catch it. And then simply exchange grip back to regular one. So let's have a look. All right, here we go. So yeah, so just practice and persistence and you will get the result. That's how you can get the right feeling, how it works, how to catch a bottle nicely, softly with a shaker. All right, but that's fine, but what we can do next? All right, so we catch a bottle like this. We know flat behind the back. So we can do the same. Yes, you hold a bottle in reverse, but still just drop it behind your back and then catch it. So once again, you hold like this and then throw back to you behind your back like this. And then exchange grip. You have a bottle like this. Simply toss up, exchange grip, and for example, regular toss. And then flip or. Or from previous lesson, we know how to flip a bottle out of the shaker. Toss again and flip or. So yeah, so just revise my last lesson or previous one where I show some flair combinations, flair routines. So how to build them. And that's how you can incorporate them into your flair routines. Plus you will come up with your own variations, that's for sure. So yeah, so also of course be creative, practice, and the result will follow. All right, once again, only practice, patience, and persistence will lead you to success. Follow this simple rule and you will get the result in no time. You will become very skilled, that's for sure. And be master of your own destiny. Literally everything is in your hands, that's for sure. Only you are responsible for that and no one else. Okay, so I think for today we got a really good blow of motivation to strive for success. So huge like for today's video. Share it with your friends and just show them how to get the result. Also, join my project by subscribing to the channel, just not to miss any of my following videos. And of course, good luck and see you in my upcoming videos very soon.